So diverticulosis is an outpouching of the colon that occurs in most of our population as we age. It is due to having a low fiber diet over the course of several decades. Majority of patients who have diverticulosis, which is just the outpouchings, will never have any symptoms and don't need any interventions. Their colonoscopist may tell them that they had those outpouchings on their colonoscopy, but no intervention is required. Increasing the fiber in diet theoretically should decrease the formation of more diverticulum. However, the diverticulum can become inflamed, and we don't exactly know why. It may be from continuing a low fiber diet, but when they become inflamed, patients often have abdominal pain, fever, loss of appetite, and some people will seek medical care or go to the ER if those symptoms are severe. Those outpouchings, when they become inflamed, will often improve with antibiotics, but sometimes complications can occur where the outpouchings will perforate and cause patients to get sick. Other patients can have other complications involving their colon, including developing a fistula tract where the colon actually connects to other parts of the body, maybe the skin or the bladder or the vagina. And the patients will start to notice infections or leakage of stool when they urinate or through the vagina. We usually will offer patients surgery to remove the diseased part of the colon when they have multiple episodes, or an episode that will not resolve with medical management, or if they develop a complication of diverticulitis, such as a fistula to another organ, or if they have narrowing of the colon causing stricturing and a difficulty with passing stool. It's a very common problem. Most people do very well with antibiotics, but if they continue to have problems, the risk of developing one of those types of complications increases, and we'd like to try to intervene on those patients before they actually have a complication. We know that patients who live in a country like the United States, where food is highly processed and the fiber has been taken out of the food, those patients are at a higher risk of developing diverticulitis as opposed to patients who grew up or live in other countries where there is a lot of fiber in the diet. You won't notice diverticulosis because diverticulosis is the outpouchings that are not inflamed. When they do become inflamed, patients will have pain, usually in the lower abdomen. They will have often fever, nausea, and loss of appetite. Usually they will seek medical attention, and the general treatment is antibiotics and a liquid diet for a few days, and most cases will resolve without having to have any surgical intervention.